out, Portland, come out. How the fuck are you doing? I thought it was a Saturday night. Is it still Saturday? Yeah.
Are you guys having fun? Yeah. It's very nice to be back here, I must say. Well, even though I technically was never here. But I know. What is it, like 7 years? I'm sorry about that. 7 years is way too long. We will try to come back a little more often. But just because of the time passing, I'm assuming that some of you I've never met before. Yeah? So technically, this is sort of our first date, right? Yeah. You have to wade through a little bit of shit in order to get to second base, huh? Yeah, a little authentic, huh? You like that? I'm not talking about waiting in shit, I'm talking about a little resistance, a little waiting, huh? Yes. Now, since we're getting to know each other, I want to ask you a few simple questions. We're about to play a song now that is very heavy. I'm talking really heavy. Yeah, very heavy. You know, this song that we're going to play now is so heavy that it will wobble your asses. So, my question is, do you like to have your asses wobbled? I do too. Now, this song that we're going to play now is so gosh darn infernally fucking heavy that it will not only wobble your asses, but it will also tickle your tits. Yeah. Portland, Maine, do you like to have your tits tickled? Do you want me to tickle them for you? Okie dokie, join us in Mommy Dolls. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Dolls.
Now there's a ton of shit everywhere. Well, it's not entirely shit. It's actually, they're not worth much, but it's bills. And those bills are for you to take home, yes. So please, take them, spread them around, and have fun. You can't really buy anything for them, you know. But it's cool, you know, if you sit on them, it will raise the value. I mean, if you keep it in time, not see that. Well, some of you. You know what I mean, goddammit. Alright, how do you like that? You like that song? Was it heavy enough for you?
No.
So, how about your asses? Were they wobbled? Yeah. Okay, they are all good. Good. Mine too, actually. A little. Yeah, I know. Sometimes it's good to know that your junk still works. And it's... I know now it does. Which is good. Oh, speaking of junk, then... How about your taints? Alright. I know that we haven't seen each other in a while, so I give you the benefit of a doubt. Huh? And I know, you know, you can't. No one's perfect. But one thing I need to tell you is that when I ask you, how about your taints? Then you answer, tickled. Yeah, tickled. But no. You don't have to be worried. You didn't fuck up greatly or anything. It's fine. And we can completely undo this last minute. I'll just pretend that this never happened, and I'll ask you as cool as I did before, and you will intuitively and spontaneously answer correctly, okay? Right. Be quiet then.
Peter Forsberg!
How about your taints?
Yeah!
Yeah! Yes! Girls and boys! I'll keep clapping. Clap it. Yeah. Oh, you're really worth it. Do it. Yeah. Because you are truly great. You know that? It is truly nice to be here in Portland and spend a Saturday night together with you because you are phenomenal. However, you know, I'd like to stay around all night and give you the claps, all your own. But still, you know, all good things must come to an end. You know that. You already knew that. I don't have to tell you that. And still I am. So, you know, we're about to wrap, and you're about to go home, or do something else that is fun here in Portland, Maine. Yes? Yeah. Oh, say yes instead. Yeah. Let me hear you say yeah, yes. Yeah. 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 Did you hear how positive it sounds? Yes.
Yeah.
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 We're about to go.
No.
Now, you didn't think we would leave you without a good night kiss, huh? We'll be right back. matching shoes on.